हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल अन्नु आदि क्यूट वर्ल्ड। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लोर विद यू ऑल अबाउट द फेमस लाल महल पुणे। द लाल महल और रेड पैलेस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट फेमस मॉन्यूमेंट्स लोकेटेड इन पुणे। In the year 1630 AD, Shivaji's father, Shahaji Raje Bhosle, established the Lal Mahal for his wife Jijabai and son. Shivaji stayed here for several years until he captured his first fort. The current Lal Mahal is a reconstruction of the original and located in the center of Pune city. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj's marriage with his first wife Sai Bai took place in Lal Mahal. The original Lal Mahal was built with the idea of rejuvenating the recently raised city of Pune when entered the city along with Shivaji and his mother Jijabai. Shivaji grew up here and stayed in the Lal Mahal till he captured the Tona fort in 1645. Towards the end of the 17th century, the Lal Mahal was ruined by some people and was eventually razed to the ground as a result of various attacks on the city. Lal Mahal located close to Shanivarvada. It is Pune's historical landmark, dating its existence back to the 16th century. Lal Mahal acknowledges the valor of leaders and rulers of Shivaji's era. It is a symbolic representation that elucidates the heroic acts that the Peshwas were known for. Not only does it account for the excellence of battles and acquisitions, but also contributes a lot to Shivaji's childhood. Today, the Lal Mahal stands as one of the major tourist attraction worth adding to Pune. Lal signifies red, whereas Mahal denotes palace. This is how the monument derived its identity. The entire palace is an architectural brilliance. The walls built from red bricks features the progressive stages of Shivaji's life journey. As you step inside, there is a place where you can see a depiction of Shivaji Maharaj plowing a piece of land. He holds a golden plow and all his efforts are being appreciated by his mother and his guru standing adjacent to him. A significant portion of this Mahal was once destroyed by the cruel attacks on the city of Pune. What you see today is a rework named Jijamata Gardens, initiated by the PMC administrators. You will see many small children and senior citizens enjoying here. Besides, the Lal Mahal also features a small replica of the Raigarh Fort. Be it either Jijabai's statue or the place where Shivaji Maharaj chopped off the fingers of Shaista Khan, the Lal Mahal is a heaven for the history buffs. A visit to the Lal Mahal will brief you about Shivaji's planning strategic attacks, defense points, secret escape routes and so on. Lal Mahal is only 2 kilometers away from Pune railway station. Lal Mahal is well connected through roadways. You can easily find a local rickshaw or hire a taxi to reach here. Various local buses also run between the Lal Mahal and other regions in Pune. So, if you are staying in or near Pune, don't forget to visit this beautiful historical place. Hope you all got some basic information about Lal Mahal from my video. If you feel it was informative, please like my video, comment your valuable opinions and share it with your friends and family. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel Annu Adi Cute World for more informational and interesting videos. Thank you all. Have a great day.